What's really important is really having the capacity to understand how those systems work, how they interact with the different stresses, but also to map them, because that's where we have big knowledge gaps in the ocean. We only have about 20% of the ocean seafloor which has been mapped in high resolution. So we should really step up our efforts globally to really try to identify where those ecosystems might be located. And of course, we need to protect them.